street, they call it murder.
Camp where the thugs and camp at. 2 pound up in a van back. It in a your handbag, your knapsack. It in a your backpack. The smell of the your girlfriend contact. Some boy not know this. Them only come around like tourists.
What's up, everybody? This week's episode from Hawaii Hale and Coach Serge. It's about my high school boys again. And we played Oral. And holy smokes, you're going to love this episode because Paki man was driving me nuts. And of course, Tongan Warrior had a great game. And we played Orem. And I think you guys got to just see this episode to see how these guys do. Looks like we got a great season ahead of us for Tongan Warrior and Paki Muniz. Anyway, you guys keep updated. These guys will be posting something on Sunday, September 1st?
Yeah.
Okay. We'll be posting something Sunday, September 1st. Anyway, always remember.
Forever. Oh, so Koli, how was your field trip?
Field trip was good. I went to the aquarium. I seen a lot of marine animals. Well, I seen penguins and stuff.
Penguins are pretty dope.
Sheesh.
Giant gorilla.
What song are you singing in the video?
Oh, we're singing a song called How Great the Ark. Coach Serge really likes that song.
So Paki, how was the JV game? And did we win?
Oh yeah, we won. We won 30-14, and I think I did pretty good this time. I didn't get any balls caught on me. I got a couple of tackles. I did my assignment. I only messed up once.
And after the game, Coach Cruz picked us up. Where did we go to eat after the game?
Oh, we went to go eat at McDonald's, and like it was me, Mikey, you, and Coach Cruz. It was good. I'm grateful that he bought us some food after the game.
I'm grateful towards Coach Cruz too.
Hey, thank you, Coach Cruz.
Thank you, Coach Cruz.
What are some morning routines on Friday that we do?
Morning routines on game days is we wake up, get ready for school. Auntie Kalei be in the kitchen, she making us the game day breakfasts.
Well, she be whipping it up. So, speaking of the game, how did that game turn out?
Didn't turn out to what we wanted to, because we lost 24-19, but we were up 19-0 at halftime. But I think we let ourselves go, and hopefully this next game we can learn from our mistakes, and we can just do the little things and pay attention to the details so that we may do better on this next upcoming game against Corner Canyon.
Coming after you, Corner Canyon. So how do you think you did in the game individually?
I think I did good. I think I did really good because I did all my assignments and stuff. I felt like there was only like 2 or 3 plays, maybe 4, that I felt like I probably messed up because I had a missed assignment or something. But after all of that, I feel like, other than that, I feel like all my other plays are good. I did my job, my assignments, and this game was really physical, man.
Didn't you put some people on your ass, though?
Oh, yeah. I put some people on that. Yeah, because this is one play where this D tackle tried to twist on us, and came into my gap, and I was sliding to the right, and I looked back to my left. This D lineman came from all from the left side, tried to twist over to my A gap, and I just knocked him the hell out. And I guess that's my pancake right there.
Yes, sir.
Hey!
comes the, here comes the, here comes the.
Y'all don't really want it like that. Yeah.
Here comes the, no. Here comes the, oh. Here comes the.
Y'all don't really want it like that.
I said so, I keep big bills up in my heart on the dirty like blood. So ain't got no twist in my head, but I'm still dreadful. And I got plenty of bread, so I go to bed full. I'm in it to win it, I'm all in. I might call you my cousin, young blood, but we ain't kin. You think of jumping, man, you best think again. The dirty, I'm the type of man that might go broke for revenge. Had some not so nice friends, kick the door off the hinge. Take the door off your bins, pop up my four of your friends, man. Please, this here ain't cynical. Man, on subliminal, I'm physical.
Paki, are you ready for the wrestling season after football?
Yeah, I am. I got some couple of things to fix. I got taken down in practice, you know.
I see.
I got gear rolled. Got taken down 3 or 4 times from Kai.
But it's all good. You can learn to get better, right?
Yeah, I am. I just gotta defend and just sprawl harder and then just take shots.
Paki, what did we do Saturday morning after a football game? What do we do with the team?
So everybody gets to our film room at like 8, and we just go over, watch some plays, see what we gotta fix, what we did good, what we did bad. After that, we get a little lift in, stretch, with our coach, and after that, we just have the rest of the day to ourselves.
That's it from the high school boys of Hawaii Hale. Always remember,
Hawaii forever.